America!
In an update as to the future of Bryan Danielson, also known as Daniel Bryan, a source, according to Cassidy Haynes of BodySlam.net, an inside source that he has spoken with, has told him that Daniel Bryan is 100% locked in and signed a contract with All Elite Wrestling AEW. That is being reported as of 15 minutes ago. And Daniel Bryan is the number one trend on Twitter. This has not been confirmed by Daniel Bryan or AEW, we should say, but it is the inside report, Booker T.
Hey, bro, you know, that is. You know, I'm not, look here. I'm like Nate Diaz. I'm not surprised. I'm gonna leave the last part off. But I'm not surprised at all, man, as far as guys, you know, making this switch and, you know, going over and, you know, it's war, man. It really is. And these guys have every right to actually, you know, do it the way they want to do it if they're not happy over here. Daniel Bryan has had a great career in WWE, and he was making money even on the independent circuit. This guy has put in the work. So I'm not going to hate. I'm not going to hate. And the thing is, WWE shouldn't hate either. Basketball players go to other teams every year. You know, yeah. You saw LeBron James leave Cleveland and say, man, I'm going to South Beach where the women at. You know, it's hot. You know, the big houses. You know, it look good. You know what I mean? So, no, I understand. I get it, man. I get it. And if I was one of those guys, I might be thinking the same exact thing. If, you know, just like a Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan's been in WWE for how long?
Since 2010.
And the thing is, it's not like it used to be. You know, like back in the day where guys wanted to have a 20-year career in WWE. You know,
right.
And the thing is, it was different back then. It's a total different time right now with these young guys and the way they see this business. It's their world right now. So I can't sit here and hate on anything Daniel Bryan is doing. One thing about Daniel Bryan in AEW, he's going to be able to pretty much, write his own ticket, go out and have the matches that he want to have. Go out and create the stories that he want to create. And that's what a lot of these guys are looking for. I always wanted to be able to create and do my own thing as well. I knew I wasn't going to be able to do that in WWE. That's why I got Reality of Wrestling. I say, I'll create my own stories. I'll create my own angles. I'll name all the guys. You know, like one of my greatest names that I came up with was Captain Kirk.
James Kirk. I got it.
James Kirk. James Kirk. That was a good one. But that's what guys want to do. I think they want to be able to do their own thing right now, man. And, you know, AEW is giving a lot of these guys a chance to do their own thing. I was looking at the Murder Hawk. What's his name? The big guy in AEW, Lance Archer.
Oh, Lance Archer.
Yeah, and he was saying, "Man, this is the best year he's ever had." You know, and you know he's so happy, you know, because Lance Archer, he's a guy that's been out there for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
He's a guy that's been working in Japan, you know, and a lot of times when you can't get work over here in somewhere like WWE, you go to Japan. And he went over to Japan, and he did, you know, pretty well for himself. And now he's in AEW, and he's been there for a year. Man, didn't I just say it a second ago? You don't want to have to go to Japan if you don't have to.
Right.
And now, like I say, to be able to go over on a tour, it's cool. But to have to leave America, your home, to go there, I don't know how many times out of the year, to make a living here, it's really, really hard. And I'm sure a guy like Lance Archer saying, man, I'm sure glad AEW's here because I got a job. Guys, stick around. You're in the Hall of Fame. We'll be back in a minute. What's up, this Booker T, two-time Hall of Famer. I know you're checking out the shine, checking out the gloss. I want to thank you guys for checking out Row on YouTube. Hey, don't forget to click and subscribe to check out all the latest content right here each and every week. Now, can you dig that, sucker?